Alright folks, welcome back to The Connection. We're out here at River Ridge Hunting Club. That's a 2,000 acres hunting club that me and Brock joined this year. I've got my first set up, which is there, as you can see. Then what I've done is I've put a trail camera. Now, I wish I could remember the young man's name that gave me this little trick, but it's a little trick that he showed me on YouTube. And he hunts public land. Now, I'm not worried about any of the hunting club members, but we do have trespassers, and you're gonna have trespassers on your property. Unfortunately, that's just something that you're gonna have to deal with, notify the local law enforcement no matter what, but that's something you're gonna have to deal with. But for the trespassers, what I've done is I've taken a stick out of my climbing thing, I put it up on a tree, and I climbed on it, and then I put my trail camera up. Now that'll get my game. That's what I'm looking for, is to get the game, but that'll also catch any trespassers that may come through here. I'll turn that over to the person that runs the club and have him turn that over to local law enforcement. Lord, giving me a beautiful day for out here. It's a little cloudy, overcast. It's still a little humid, but every now and again you get a nice little breeze blowing through here. I've got a couple of trails that come off this bottom back behind me, and I'm hoping that's what I'm going to see is I'm going to have deer coming through here, working their way up this bottom here, out of the bottom. There's the bottom, so I'm hoping that the deer will work their way up through this bottom and come past me here, crossing this little lane, this nice little grass cut lane here. So I've got about three more sets I'm going to do. That's number one. So for the viewers of The Connection, stay connected as we connect you with the outdoors.